Now that you're saying that nagkakaedad, so to speak, how do you deal with relationships now? Because yung last was very public.
For now, after the very public relationship I had with my ex, I'd rather keep quiet na lang.
Pero friends pa kayo ng ex mo? Are you seeing someone right now?
Wait na natin, am I seeing someone daw right now?
Pwede ba sabihin, sagot din? Are you seeing someone right now?
No, parang I don't really want to talk about it. So balato nyo na lang sa akin, I'm turning 47. Oo, mga anak na lang pagkwentuhan natin. Ayan, nagre-react ako na, no? So, yun.
China lang makilala ka namin. You are very open.
Ate Rose, tama na yun.
Si Ate Rose, nagtatanong. But is it just now that you found yourself na parang mas interested bigla yung tao, di ba? So who you're dating, who you're seeing?
I don't understand nga kung bakit eh. Pero balato nyo na lang sa akin.
Ito na lang siya eh. Pero masaya ang puso mo ngayon.
Hindi ko alam, Ate Rose. Ano mo
yun? Alam mo, hindi ikaw yan.
Ate Rose, sige.
Talaga nakakalikod siya. Kung kalawan yun.
Yeah, but yun nga, no? But right now, yung lagi na bring up yung name mo in terms of the dating scene and people, yung mga suitor mo right now na high profile. What do you want to tell the public about that?
Nothing. I don't owe anyone an explanation with regards to my private life. Just as long as I know that I'm doing what I can for my children and for my life. Parang, para sa akin, trabaho, pag-usapan natin, mga anak ko, pag-usapan natin. Even yung travel na mga anak ko, kasama si Cesar recently, they went to the US for the first time. No, actually, it's not first time. First time na nung naghiwalay kami, kasama nila yung Tita Candy at si Cesar, they had a wonderful time. Yung gano'n nilang. Pero yung pagdating sa puso or personal life ko, huwag mo na.
Let's try it out.